Before we, before we begin, everyone, bride and groom have asked me to ask you to turn off your phones. You don't need to take any pictures or anything. Use your eyes for this one. Look at this camera. These guys have it all covered. So please just enjoy and watch on your own. You'll be able to get pictures later. Thank you.
Thank you.
haba b'shem Adonai, berachnuchem mi beit Adonai, bo nishtachave v'nichra, nivrecha lifnei Adonai oseinu, ivdu et Adonai besimcha. Bo'u lefanav birnana. Blessed are you who have come here in the name of God. Serve Adonai with joy. Come into God's presence with song. We rejoice that Emma and Ari join in marriage in the presence of God and loved ones. O most awesome, glorious, and blessed God, grant your blessings to the bride and groom. Surrounded by loved ones whose joy and prayers are with you here, you stand at this chuppah, symbol of the Jewish home. May your home be a shelter against the storm, a haven of peace, a stronghold of faith and love. Let us all join in our prayer of gratitude. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam, shehecheyanu v'kiyemanu v'higiyanu lazman hazeh. We praise you, Adonai, our God, ruler of the universe, who has given us life, sustained us, and brought us to this joyous time. And together we say, Amen. Amen. In this union, the sacred work of creation goes on. God joining man and woman. God planting the divine likeness within them. May the union of Ari and Emma animate the divine in each of them. And may each help the other to grow in God's likeness. I ask you to face each other as I share some words with you that may reflect the words on your hearts on this special day. I love you. What you have done for me this week, comforting me, challenging me, privileging me with your grandeur. I shall never have the skill, the genius to articulate. Dragged down again and again by mundane and commonplace jobs and burdens, I am raised by your arms, once more to your visions of myself with you. Because of you, I will never know despair or the claws and clutch of loneliness. You are a constant revelation, a reminder of all the noble and the upright of the earth. And I shall never know for what reason I have been graced by your love. Companion, ineffably precious friend, each moment is a bracha, a blessing because of you. Each day, a portion of the mysteries of Sinai and creation. Each tomorrow, a taste of future worlds. My metaphors are meek, for you move my soul in ways only the eloquence of silence can express. And yet you see, I must speak. I love you. Face me. Hundreds and even thousands of years ago, the Jewish wedding actually was two ceremonies that took place over a year apart. A year before the wedding itself came erusin, the betrothal, when bride and groom would come together with their parents, who would probably arrange the marriage in the old days, along with a sofer, a Jewish scribe, and two witnesses. At that time, the tana'im, the conditions of the marriage, would be written. The bride price, the dowry, who's paying for the band and the caterer and all of that. And the sofer would write this out, the witnesses would sign. A kiddush would be made, a blessing over wine, because we Jews use wine to turn ordinary time into sacred time. And a blessing of betrothal would be sung. Then, in those days, the groom would give the bride a ring and say a vow, and the mothers would break plates against the wall to seal the deal, foreshadowing the glass that would get broken a year later, and the couple was betrothed. A year later came the second part of the wedding ceremony, nisuin, the wedding itself. The ketubah would be written and signed, the chuppah would be built, and bride and groom escorted through town to the chuppah. The sheva brachot, the seven wedding blessings, would be sung, glass broken, and the couple would be married. Here was the problem. In bad times for our people, and we've had a few of those throughout history, something in that year could go wrong, God forbid. The groom could be out chopping wood and be killed by Cossacks, God forbid. he could be abducted into the Tsar's army, God forbid. Or, worse, he could run off with someone else and skip town. Now, I can't imagine a nice Jewish boy doing that, but if any of those happened, the bride would be unable to marry anyone else. And so, the rabbis, who were wise and practical, said, we've got to solve this. And they decided the best thing to do would be to move the two ceremonies to the same day, so nothing can go wrong. And so that is our Jewish wedding ceremony tonight. Erusin, followed very quickly by Nisuin, just to be safe. So we begin with Erusin and a first Kiddush. Normally, this one represents the larger family that you're creating, but we're not going to let everybody sip from the glass tonight for safety's sake, but this does represent this larger family you've put together. But Emma and Ari, you'll be the ones to drink, and that will be followed by Birkat Erusin, the blessing of betrothal. Baruch ata Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam borei pri hagafen. Baruch ata Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam asher kedeshanu b'mitzvotav v'hitir lanu et hanisuim v'hanisuot lanu al yedei chupa v'kidushin. Baruch ata Adonai mekadesh amo Yisrael al yedei chupa v'kidushin. We praise you, Adonai, our God, ruler of the universe, who hallows us with mitzvot and consecrates this marriage. We praise you, Adonai, our God, who sanctifies our people Israel through Kiddushin, the sacred rite of marriage at the chuppah. And we say, Amen. Amen. Okay, I'm going to lift Emma's veil just enough for her to drink. Emma, there you go. Take a sip, pass it to Ari. I'm going to put it back down for the second cup. It goes all the way. And now I ask you, in the presence of God in this assembly, do you, Ari, take Emma to be your wife, to love, to honor, and to cherish?
I do.
And do you, Emma, take Ari to be your husband, to love, to honor, and to cherish?
I do.
Ari and Emma, speak the words and exchange the rings that make you husband and wife. Ari, as you place the ring on the finger of the one you love, recite the words that formally unite you in marriage.
Your right index finger.
My right?
Your right index finger. We're going to switch in a minute, but index finger, that one, right.
Okay. I'm sorry.
Ari, you're going to put the ring on the tip of her index finger, and if you'll repeat after me. Hare.
Hare.
At.
At.
Mekudash.
Mekudash.
Li.
Li.
Betaba'at.
Betaba'at.
So.
So.
Kedat.
Kedat.
Moshe.
Moshe.
Yisrael.
Israel.
Be consecrated to me.
Be consecrated to me.
With this ring.
With this ring.
As my wife.
As my wife.
In keeping.
In keeping.
The heritage.
With the heritage.
Of Moses and Israel.
Of Moses and Israel.
Okay, now you're going to put the ring on her left ring finger. Okay. If you'll give Emma Ari's ring. Okay. Point your right index finger. Put the ring. Index finger. And Emma, you repeat after me, please. Hare.
Hare.
Ata.
Ata.
Mekudash.
Mekudash.
Li.
Li.
Betaba'at.
Betaba'at.
Zo.
Zo.
Kedat.
Kedat.
Moshe.
Moshe.
V'Yisrael.
V'Yisrael.
Be consecrated to me.
Be consecrated to me.
With this ring.
With this ring.
As my husband.
As my husband.
In keeping.
In keeping.
With the heritage.
With the heritage.
Of Moses and Israel.
Of Moses and Israel.
Okay, you can put the ring on his left ring finger. For our ceremony, to divide the two portions of the ceremony, we're going to read from the beautiful ketubah. It's one of the prettiest I've ever seen, that Emma and Ari and their witnesses signed before our ceremony. בחמישי בשבת בארבעה ועשרים יום לחודש תשרי שנת 5782 למניין כאן בוון, אונטריו, קנדה, אמר החתן מר ארי שלמה בן אליהו ומרים, מרים יהודית, לכלה מרת ישראלה בת לייב הכהן וחנה, היה לי לאשתי על דעת בית דין צדק של קנדה כדת משה וישראל. On the fifth day of the week, on the 24th day of the month of Tishrei, in the year 5782, corresponding to the 30th day of the month of September in the year 2021, here in Vaughan, Ontario, Canada, bride and groom said to each other, "Be mine by consent of the Beit Din of Canada according to the law of Moses and Israel. I will cherish and respect you and work for our mutual sustenance, living with you as your spouse. Bride and groom have promised to establish a Jewish home from this day forth. They have committed themselves to the covenant of marriage written this day between them. The symbolic acquisition by the groom and bride with regard to everything written and explained above has been performed. V'hakol sharir v'kayam, all herein written is valid and binding." The Zohar, our great work of Jewish mysticism, teaches that before a soul is born, it is split into two parts. Half the traits go into one baby, the other half go into a second baby. The very lucky, if they are deserving, are reunited in marriage. And Emma and Ari, I think you are clearly very lucky. You have found your soulmate. You are two souls destined to be together. And your coming together certainly marks your marriage as bashert, as meant to be. You met on Hinge, which is a new one for me, in February of 2019. Ari was in Petawawa, Emma was in Waterloo. But you realized right away you had a lot in common because you grew up very close to each other here in Thornhill. You belonged to the same theater troupe. After connecting online, you started talking every day. You wanted to meet, and finally Ari was able to make his way to Waterloo. He prayed it would work out, since it was a 6-hour drive home. And as we know, it worked out beautifully. And Emma moved to Ottawa, so you could be closer to each other and see each other on weekends. When Ari was transferred to Hamilton, you moved to Mississauga together, so you could have a place in between work. But you've endured long periods of separation, partly due to Ari's service and mostly due to COVID, including when Ari was deployed, and you've come out stronger for it. A good sign of what will be a strong and enduring marriage. Ari bought the engagement ring in December and arranged to ask Larry and Alana for their blessing. They agreed pretty quickly. A week later, you were looking at houses and decided to go up to Collingwood for a little break. You hiked and ended up in a social distancing circle looking at pictures of your year together. Emma said to Ari, "I don't want this to end." And Ari responded, "It doesn't have to," and pulled out the ring. And here you are under the chuppah, ready to unite your lives before God, family, and thankfully, friends as well. You have a lot of common interests. You love musical theater, bad television, hiking, cooking, adventures in Ottawa, and your puppy, Lucky. Most important are the values that you share: family, honesty, doing things right the first time, and always following through on your commitments. Remember these always. They will take you far, and I know you will pass them on to the next generation. Ari, you told me that Emma is everything you're not. She's super creative, bubbly, makes everyone around her feel at home and comfortable. She's considerate, she remembers every date and every birthday, and she keeps in touch with everyone. She's pretty and super caring. She's not afraid to speak her mind, and she's conscientious. She goes out of her way to make you feel special. Emma, you told me that Ari is the very definition of a mensch. He's family-oriented, he
talks to his Zadie every week. He's devoted to his work. He's a good dad to Lucky, which means he'll be a good dad. And you love how your parents took him right in. He fits right in with your family and friends. You both take such good care of each other. Remember every day the special things that you see in each other, and strive to learn new things about each other throughout your lives together. Emma and Ari, you are about to enter into the most important agreement you ever have or will ever make in your lifetime. If you've each made the right choice, we all know you have, you are embarking on a trip to paradise, to Gan Eden. Our prayer for you today is that you continue to enjoy each other, continue to grow together, and always be there for each other with loving support. Bring each other flowers when they're least expected. Cry at her pain, laugh with his joy, sparkle with her happiness, weep with his sadness, and then your marriage will indeed be a heaven on earth. Amen. The Nisuin part of our ceremony continues with the Sheva Brachot, the seven wedding blessings that have been sung to brides and grooms for thousands of years. We start again with the Kiddush, this one a symbol of the oneness you create together. The blessings then start very generally, thanking God for creating everything, and become more and more specific, thanking God for creating man and woman, thanking God for creating us in God's image, thanking God for allowing men and women to have children, thanking God for the rejoicing of bride and groom, and last and most joyous, we thank God for allowing all of us to celebrate with you on this special day. Baruch Adonai Eloheinu Melech Haolam Borei Pri Hagafen. Baruch Adonai Eloheinu Melech Haolam Shehakol Bara Lichvodo. Baruch Adonai Eloheinu Melech Haolam Yotzer Haadam. Baruch Adonai Eloheinu Melech Haolam Asher Yatzar Et Adam Betzalmo Betzalem Demu Tavnito Vehikin Lo Mimenu Binyan Adead. Baruch Adonai Yotzer Ha'adam. Hostasis v'tagel tzion mikibutz baneha letocha besimcha. Baruch atah Adonai mesameach tzion bevaneha. Sameach tesamach reim ha'huvim kesamecha chayetzircha began Eden mikedem. Baruch atah Adonai Mesameach hatan vehakala. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam Asher bara sason v'simcha chatan v'chala. Asher bara sason v'simcha chatan v'chala. Gila rina tihitza v'chedva ahava v'yachva v'shalom v'reut. Nehera Adonai Eloheinu Yishama Be'are Yehuda Uvchutzot Yerushalayim Kol sason ve'kol simcha Kol chatan ve'kol kala Kol sason ve'kol simcha Kol chatan ve'kol kala Kol mitzalot chatanim mechupatam ונערים ממשתי נגינתם. ברוך אתה אדוני משמח חתן עם הכלה. אמן. We praise you, Adonai, our God, ruler of the universe, creator of joy and gladness, bride and groom, love and kinship, peace and friendship. O God, may there always be heard in the cities of Israel and the streets of Jerusalem the sounds of joy and of happiness, the voice of the groom and the voice of the bride, the shouts of young people celebrating and the songs of children at play, we praise you, our God, who causes bride and groom to rejoice together. And together we say, Amen.
Okay, we're going to lift the veil over now. All the way.
That's it.
Okay, Ellen. First you. And all right.
As you have shared the wine from a single cup, so may you, under God's guidance, share contentment, peace, and fulfillment from the cup of life. May you find life's joys heightened, its bitterness sweetened, and each of its moments hallowed by true companionship and love. In the presence of these witnesses, and in keeping with our tradition, you have spoken the words and performed the rites that unite your lives. Ari and Emma, you are now husband and wife in the sight of God, the Jewish community, and all people. Going to ask God's blessing upon you, as we have done for our people for thousands of years. Okay, come up close. There we go. There we go. Yivarechecha Adonai v'yishmarecha. May God bless you and keep you. Ya'er Adonai panav elecha v'chunecha. May God's presence shine upon you and be gracious to you. Yisa Adonai panav elecha v'yasem lecha shalom. May you always feel God's presence in your lives. And may God grant you the great gift of shalom, of peace, and of wholeness. Amen. Okay. Okay, Ari, wait till his hands move. And whenever you're ready. Mazel tov!
Mazel tov! Siman tov, mazel tov, mazel tov, siman tov, siman tov, mazel tov, mazel tov, siman tov, siman tov, mazel tov, mazel tov, siman tov, yehela. Siman tov, mazel tov, mazel tov, siman tov, siman tov, mazel tov, mazel tov, siman tov, siman tov, mazel tov, mazel tov, siman tov, yehei lanu, yehei lanu, yehei lanu, o lechol Israel, yehei lanu, yehei lanu, o lechol Israel, yehei lanu, yehei lanu, o lechol Israel. Mazel tov, mazel tov, siman tov, siman tov, mazel tov, mazel tov, siman tov, siman tov, mazel tov, mazel tov, siman tov, yehei lanu, mazel tov.
Are we still alive?
Yep.
I guess just from both Emma and I, thank you all. We wish you could be here with us today, and you know, we're really sad that you can't, but I'm really glad that we have a way to celebrate in spirit, and we love you, each and every one of you.
We love you so much.
Picture with Ellie.
Actually, oh, no.
Hi, Stefan. How are you?
Do it loud.
No, pick him up.
You're not Jewish anymore, that's okay.
We have meals.
I promise to dance at your wedding.
Yeah.
it on? Hi, everyone, all over the world. It's so nice to have you join in with us. We really miss having you to share in the Simcha. It's been a very moving day, and we're taking in every moment. I'll just give the mic over to Rachel and Alana to say a few words, and we'll send you photos and videos and speeches so you can be part of this with us.
Okay, I think my dad said it all, so I'll just say cheers to Emma and Ari.
Love you all. Wish you were here. Best day ever, and we are just so excited to have such a wonderful Simcha. We miss you all. Lots of love.
Happy birthday.
Abby, your birthday, Abby.
Wait, where's Abby?
He's there in the TV.
Wait, where do I put this?
Yotan, what are you doing?
Can I have a mask back?
That's okay.
Arev Emma, mazal tov, habibi. Wonderful night. You both look amazing, and I really hope you have a just wonderful time. Shu.
Mazal tov. Mazal tov lekulam. Shalom lekulam ba mishpacha Amon. Ani af pam tov b'shemot. Ani kol hazman shokhakta, aval shalom.
Ari
ve'ema. Mazal tov. Ani yodeh et zeh,
aval
ani yodeh. Ani mabin et zeh, aval shli. Mazal tov lekulam.
מזל טוב לזוג הצעיר. רגע, איפה אתה הולך? חבל שלא כולם פה. וזהו, אבל אנחנו נשתדל לעשות שמח בשבילכם. שיקות לכולם. עכשיו תגיד משהו חכם.
משהו חכם.
Let's go.
לילה טוב לכל הצופים בבית ו...
יש שם צופים בבית?
כן, עדיין יש אנשים צופים.
לא, הם לא נרדמו כבר מול הטלוויזיה. שילה, קומי, שילה, קרמלה, קרמלה.
מאוד 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 מצטערים שאתם לא יכולים להיות איתנו. זה קשה, קשה לי לשמוח שהאחים לא פה איתי, אבל יהיה בסדר. בשנה הבאה בירושלים. אוהב את כולכם. תודה על הברכות.
אוהבים אתכם. ריצי קרמלה, יהודה שילה. מקווה שיתראה בקרוב כולנו.
אוקיי, נשיקות.
ביי ביי.
Somebody. That's all for somebody.
ככה. בסיבור שלי, במצלמה. יש? יש פריים?
I'm
not sure what to do.
I'm
two, one, two, check mic, one, two. Can everybody hear me all right? Can everybody hear me okay? Is everybody ready to have a good time here tonight? Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the beautiful Paradise Banquet Hall. My name is Leo and I'm from Good Vibration Disc Jockey Services. Your DJ for tonight is Mr. Gianluca, DJ Alchemix. At this point in time, you're ready to introduce to you the members of the Bravo Party. So what we need to hear from each one of you, a lot of screaming, a lot of noise. Can I have a little sample of that? Are we ready? That's what I'm talking about. So ladies and gentlemen, let's all make some noise. Let's give it up for the beautiful Bravo Party. I need everyone on your feet. I want everybody to grab the napkins on your table, please. And I start waving them up in the air like you just don't care. Let's see those napkins, everybody. Are we ready to welcome the bride and groom? Let's all make some noise. Here it comes, Ari and Emma.
Ooh, Rakim is a man. said Shalom Aleinu.
Ladies and gentlemen, Babylon Brains, it's good to see you all having a good time. Let's get on the dance.